The Geostationary Operational Environmental Satellite, or GOES-R, arrived August 22nd aboard an Air Force C-5 Galaxy transport at the shuttle landing facility at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. GOES-R will be the first satellite in a series of next-generation NOAA GOES satellites. It will launch to a geostationary position over the U.S. to provide images of storms and help predict weather forecasts, severe weather outlooks, watches and warnings, lightning conditions, and longer-term forecasting. The satellite was offloaded and transported to the AstroTech Payload Processing Facility in Titusville, Florida, near Kennedy Space Center, to begin processing for its upcoming flight aboard a United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket from Space Launch Complex 41 at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. The satellite was inspected, raised to the vertical position, and secured on a work stand. The Advanced Baseline Imager, the primary optical instrument for GOES-R, was prepared and installed onto the satellite by Lockheed Martin and Harris Corporation's technicians. With the lights out, an optics test was performed on the Advanced Baseline Imager on August 31st. Final launch preparations were performed prior to fueling the satellite. On the same day it arrived, September 26th, the Atlas V Centaur upper stage was transported by truck from the Horizontal Integration Facility to the Atlas Space Flight Operations Center near Space Launch Complex 41. Inside AstroTech, both halves of the fairing for GOES-R were inspected and cleaned. The Atlas V first stage was moved on a transport trailer to the Vertical Integration Facility at Space Launch Complex 41 on October 24th and lifted to the vertical position. The GOES-R satellite was enclosed in the payload fairing at AstroTech on October 21st and transported to the pad November 9th. Enclosed within the payload fairing, GOES-R was lifted and placed atop the Atlas V rocket to await launch day. When countdown clocks reach zero, the Atlas V booster will ignite, carrying the GOES-R satellite for its weather-observing mission.